doesn't need his name up in lights. He just wants to be heard, whether it's the beat or the mic. He feels so unlike everybody else alone, in spite of the fact that some people still think that they know him. But fuck him, he knows the code. It's not about the salary, it's all about reality and making some noise, making a story, making sure his click stays up. That means when he puts it down, time's picking it up. Is he anyway? He never really talks much. Never preserve his status, but still even his thoughts struck. Humble through opportunities, given despite the fact that many misjudge him, cause he makes a man of him back and back. Put it together with himself, let a picture connect. Never asking for someone's help, how to get some respect. He's only one with someone he wrote. His way is beyond reach, and now we're all on the road. He's scared of an artist. 20% skill, 80% fear. Be 100% clear, cause Rocky was ill. Who would have thought he'd be the one that set the rest in flames? And I heard him wreck it with the crystal meth, the name of the game. Came back, dropped Megadeth, took him to church. I like preach, man, how you had the stupidest verses. Dude, it's the truth. Now everybody giving them guest spots and stocks through the roof. I heard you fucking with guest stocks.
60% luck, 20% skill, 15% concentrated power of will, 5% pleasure, 50% pain, 100% reason to remember the name.
Sick, and he's spitting fire with Mike. Got him out the dryer, he's hot. Found him in Fort Minor with top. The fucking dial is porcupine. He's a prick, he's a cop. The type didn't wanna be with them rappers, hoping he's shot. 8 years in the making, patiently waiting to blow. Now the record with Shinoda's taking over the globe. He's got a partner in crime. This shit is equally dark. You won't believe the kind of shit that comes out of this kid's throat. He's not your everyday on the block. He knows how to roll with wood. He's got making his way to the top. He don't think it's a comment on his name. Keep asking him, was it? Giving that birth against the step on that road. He's even proof, let him rock in the booth. He'll get you buzzing quicker than a shot of vodka with juice. Spending his crew up all around, he's one of the best. Dedicated to the victim, we'll give 100%. Nobody really knows how or why he works so hard. It seems like he's never got time, because he writes every note, he writes every line. And I've seen him at work, and that light goes on in his mind. It's like a design, it's written in his head every time, before he even touches the key or speaks in a rhyme. And those motherfuckers he runs with, the kids that he signed, ridiculous, without even trying. How do they do it?
60% luck, 20% skill, 15%